بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Assalamu alaikum dear students, welcome to science class. Open your book page 14. So today we will do exercise of unit 2. Question number 1, choose the correct answer. Number 1, which of these are ways to look after your body? And the options are A. Drink clean water and eat healthy food. B. Exercise and breathe fresh air. C. Get plenty of rest. D. All of the above. And the correct option is D. All of the above. Okay, number 2. Which of these is not a healthy food? Banana, tomato, bread and French fries. So the correct option is French fries because it is a junk food. 3. Which of these is not safe? Running with scissors, stroking your pet cat, having swimming lessons, eat food at a party. So the correct option is A. Running with scissors. 4. We should not eat berries from plants we do not know because they might A. be poisonous, B. be too delicious, C. fill you up, D. have ants on them. So the correct option is B. poisonous. 5th one is, why should we follow rules? Options are A. they hurt us, B. they keep us safe, C. they are dangerous, D. they make us happy. So the correct option is B. they keep us safe. Now come to page 15. Question number 4. Choose the correct word from the brackets to fill in the blank. Number 1 is, to stay healthy, we must not eat too much dish food. Healthy and junk. So, to stay healthy, we must not eat too much junk food. Number 2, we should drink 10 glasses of clean water each day to keep healthy. 6 to 8 or 1 to 3. So, the correct option is 6 to 8. We should drink 6 to 8 glasses of clean water each day to keep healthy. Number 3 is, regular exercise make us dash strong or weak. So regular exercise makes us strong. Number 4, fruits and vegetables are dash foods, unhealthy or healthy. So fruits and vegetables are healthy. Okay students, take care and Allah Hafiz. See you next time with new unit.
Allahumma anfa'na bima 'allamtana wa 'allimna ma yanfa'una wa zidna 'ilma.